Oh, I'm sorry. I thought it was the closet. It is like a library quiet in here right now with the music down.
Shut up, I'm trying to read.
Are we good?
Yep.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Want your bread? We got bread for you, Scott. Want some bread?
Bread?
Yeah, we got bread.
After the third encore.
Thanks for coming out. We're Ancient Altar. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
So about 2 years ago, we recorded an EP, and we had a lot of stuff happen in between and weren't able to put it out.
More than 2 years.
Yeah,
March.
It's been more than 2 years. But we have it tonight. So if you want to check out our new album, that first song was off that EP. It's called Foie Gras. It's going to be, you can get the record pre-release tomorrow for the vinyl for Black Voodoo Records. So anyways.
So I just realized this. Before we have a name for a song, we name it after a random food, so we have a song, we have something to refer to it by. We've had cheese, leek, mint olives.
Sandwich. Jerky.
Yeah, so.
We have a new song coming out soon, it's called Jerky.
So, that first song is Foie Gras because we couldn't think of a better name for it, and it fits. And this next song we're playing, we're gonna have a new name for it, but it's gonna be called, for right now it's called Optimus Prime Rib.
Yeah!
You guys like that one? Or, I mean, should we keep it for the actual fucking title? Or?
If you don't like the name, the man that named it is standing on the floor.
Yeah, that's another thing. We've got three members that are no longer in this band that are here tonight. Bill, original guitar player. Itai and Jesse, who were both on that album too, so thanks for coming out, guys.
We're becoming Black Rebel Motorcycle Club with the former members.
Sounds like a library again.
Thank you. Thank you.